Restoration of the historic Cobbs Creek Golf Course. It begins today, a groundbreaking ceremony set for 10 this morning. The course suffered from years and years of neglect before closing in 2020. The Cobbs Creek Foundation is overseeing this project with an investment from golf pro Tiger Woods, TGR Foundation. Both foundations share a common goal of expanding access to education with planned construction of a 30,000 square foot learning lab. Tee time, it's set for 2024.